Welcome to the short presentation of Experimental Economics and Machine Learning Initiative. Our goal is basically to introduce AI algorithms into the process of understanding individual human behavior. Therefore, we chose a carpet-selling robot as a symbol of our initiative. This diagram simplifies the development of economists' view on individual human behavior in the last 70 years. Cold War-inspired game theory and John Nash's fundamental work strongly impacted economics and caused the creation of Homo economicus. After the birth of experimental economics as a discipline, the image of humans in economics shifted from Homo economicus depicted as Scrooge McDuck to a predictably rational subject depicted as Homo Simpson. We recommend the work of Dan Ariely on this topic. Now our initiative is going one step further and aims to deliver more details of individual human behavior detectable only by AI algorithms. Join us by following our call for papers on eeml.hse.ru.